What's up, everyone? Today I am back with some absolutely mind-blowing news to share with you about Nvidia's newest artificial intelligence called the Foundation Agent. This AI is truly revolutionary and has the potential to shock the world. I know that sounds like a lot of hype, but believe me when I say that this AI agent technology is unlike anything you've ever seen before. So without any further delay, let's take a deep dive into understanding Nvidia's Foundation AI and explore how it works, what it can do now, and the literally endless possibilities for how it could reshape and revolutionize countless industries in the near future. First though, for those who may not know, Nvidia is one of the leading companies spearheading advancements in AI. They make state-of-the-art AI chips and software that have enabled huge leaps forward in AI capabilities in recent years. However, their new Foundation AI agent makes all previous AI look primitive in comparison. So what exactly is Nvidia's Foundation Agent? Well, in simple terms, it is an AI model that is designed to learn new skills and abilities across countless simulated environments continuously. It can master an endless range of realities, both virtual worlds like video games, as well as challenges in the physical world involving robotics and autonomous systems. The key innovation here is that rather than being specialized for a narrow range of tasks, Nvidia's Foundation AI is designed to rapidly learn new skills on its own through self-supervised reinforcement learning algorithms. Essentially, the more environments and challenges it gets exposed to, the smarter it gets. You may be wondering, can one AI really master so many different realities and skills? Well, according to Nvidia's lead researcher, Jim Fan, not only can it, but its architecture actually closely parallels innovations like OpenAI's ChatGPT that have revolutionized natural language AI through exposure to massive datasets. In fact, in a fascinating TED talk, Jim Fan laid out how this Foundation AI agent represents the next grand challenge in AI research, moving beyond narrow AI to an AI that can seamlessly operate across virtual worlds like video games and metaverses and physical worlds such as controlling swarms of drones or humanoid robots. The capabilities of Nvidia's current Foundation AI prototype are already incredibly impressive. In a demonstration named Project Voyager, they proved that the Foundation agent can play Minecraft at a professional human gamer level for over 4 hours continuously without any human input. That's pretty impressive for me, and I believe all gamers will agree with me. It learned to explore hostile environments, mine materials, craft weapons, and buildings, and engage in strategic combat just through self-directed reinforcement learning algorithms. Unlike humans, it doesn't require rest or ever get bored, meaning it could rapidly acquire skills that would take humans tens of thousands of hours to develop. And Nvidia further clarified that Project Voyager is just a small glimpse of what will be possible in the future. Nvidia envisions a single Foundation AI agent coordinating legions of automated drones or robots. This may sound scary, but the hope is it could handle dangerous tasks like search and rescue operations, space exploration, deep sea discoveries, and more. Can you imagine how many human lives could be saved if an AI drone swarm could rapidly explore disaster sites too dangerous for human first responders? Nvidia is pioneering technology that may make such futuristic scenarios a reality sooner than we all realize. Of course, such a capable AI also raises understandable concerns about the risk of misuse. That's why Nvidia stresses that transparency, oversight, and ethically motivated development are critical for any realization of next-gen Foundation AI. Research initiatives like NAIR that Nvidia sponsors aim to ensure public and private institutions collaborate closely so that regulations progress alongside technological capabilities. This will hopefully prevent unilateral or secretive development while still allowing rapid innovation for the betterment and safety of all humanity. The next 5 years are going to be absolutely wild for everyone as we enter a new age of artificial general intelligence like we've only imagined in movies. With companies like Nvidia leading the way, for the first time, the realization of boundary-pushing AI like their Foundation agent is right around the corner. What blows your mind even more about Nvidia's ambitions for their Foundation AI agent? Do you think it will usher in an age of tremendous innovation? Or are you worried about unforeseen risks from advancing AI capabilities so rapidly? Let's chat in the comments. But either way, the future of AI will certainly be shocking and thrilling. Thanks again for watching the video. Make sure you like the video and subscribe to AI Talks to not miss any future updates.